That was live. 헤엄쳐 We're in love. 아, 이 노래 진짜 좋네요. 이 노래 좋아하시는 분 굉장히 많네요. 네. Yeah. So many people love this song. We've got look at these comments here. Jay says, 원어스와 사랑에 빠졌어. Ah.
Ah. Well in love.
Fell in love, fell in love. Priya says, wow. Sophie says, beautiful, sweet voice. Mel, good song with good voices. Fantastic. What a cute song, Gikma says. We've got Shailal who says, 덕질하는 우청 라이브로 듣다니 너무 감사해요. So thankful. Austin, everyone's voice sounds so good. We had another one saying that they're shedding tears as well. 한 분이 눈물 좀 흘렸다고 들으면서 Silty says, I'm tearing up. This is so beautiful, basically.
Thank you.
Aww, thank that's you. So nice as well. Yeah. So nice. Not just this song, all the songs in this album are brilliant. You must check them out as well. 사실 이 미니 앨범 곡들이 더 많잖아요.
네, 맞아요.
또 추천하고 싶은 곡이 있나요? 꼭 들어야 된다.
저희의 보컬의 색을 화려하게 느낄 수 있는 Who You Are.
마지막 곡이죠.
네.
Okay, Who You Are, Who You Are. You must check that check that out as well, where you can really check out the vocals of the members. Okay, so track number 7.
그리고 혹시 한 가지만 더 추천해드리자면,
yeah, yeah.
저희 하지 마요. 저희 마침 레이븐 형이 작업한 사랑의 결말은 뭐 아니면 도라는 곡도 많이 사랑해 주셨으면 좋겠습니다.
Okay, that's really good as well.
사랑의 결말은 뭐 아니면 도.
네, 이 곡입니다.
Okay, so there's that song as well, which is called Yes or No in English. That's track number 3. 그냥 하나씩 얘기할까요? 그냥 다 들어봐야 돼요.
네, 다 좋아요.
Yeah, there's Life is Beautiful. Shut up. 아, 이거 제목이 재밌는 것 같아요. Shut up, go crazy, huh?
Yeah.
Oh, shut up, go crazy. Oh, I love that. There we go. So there's a highlight for all the different songs on there. Excellent. Right, the last part of today's K-Starman Live with One Us with us today. The last part, what we're going to do is go through questions and messages from our listeners. 마지막 파트입니다. 일단은 청취자 메시지 좀 읽어보면 어떨까 합니다.
Oh,
right, wow. We've got 좀 영어 좀 괜찮게 읽으신 분 계시나요? 좀 직접
yeah, no. Oh, sorry.
Sorry. Okay. 노력할 수 있죠, 저희가.
괜찮아요.
할 수 있습니다.
So sorry.
Okay, they're saying not great at the English. So I'll read it, okay? So we've got Sal Wu. 한번 시도해 보실래요? 건희 씨도 시도해 보시.
네, 해 보겠습니다. 건희가 한번 시도해 보겠습니다.
여기 이거 있습니다. 이거 읽으세요.
네. 건희 let's go.
Question. Connie's going to read this himself.
Congratulations, Oneus, on winning the first place.
Yeah,
wow. Wow. We're glad we were able to repay back your hard work, and I hope we will continue to be by each other's side until many more achievements. Wish you the best. I love you all.
Oh, 잘하셨다.
From Sarah.
처음 보시나요, 멤버는 지금 놀라운 표정이에요.
Wow.
Wow.
His English is good. It's very good. Right, Amelie from France writes in, or Francais, who says, 2 weeks have passed since your promotions. How are you feeling? Has winning an award started to change your life? 아, 이제 활동 시작한 지 2주 됐고요. 이제 1위 이제 축하한다고
네.
메시지 보내는데
감사합니다.
뭔가 1위 하니까 뭔가 좀 달라진 게 있다면 이렇게 질문이 왔는데요. 좀 달라졌나요?
저는 우선은 조금 뿌듯했던 게 그 뭐야 1위를 하고 나서 직후에 예. 부모님께 바로 연락을 드렸는데 우선은 정말 요 근래 들었던 그 보이스 톤 중에서 가장 예. 하이톤이시지 않으셨나
아, 진짜
네 그리고 또 정말 또 그 또 친척분들과 함께 또 예. 잠깐 식사하러 가셨다고 하시면서
네,
또 가족분들한테 칭찬을 받으니까 너무너무 행복하더라고요
뭐라고 하셨는데요?
뭐 딱히 이렇게 막 말로는 표현은 잘 못하시는데
예.
그래도 너무 축하한다고 하고도 아버지도 정말 약간 표현에 굉장히 인색하신 분인데
예.
굉장히 그때만큼 수고 많았다고 사랑한다고 이렇게 해주셔서 아버지의 사랑을 또 오랜만에 느껴볼 수 있는 그런 날이었습니다.
Oh, that's so nice. So Hanun was saying that I think not particular things changing, but maybe I think after they got that, he called his parents, who were just like for the first time he heard them speak in a very high tone, really happy. Had dinner with family members, and like even his dad, who's not very good at expressing himself, was just saying, you know, well done, congratulations, that sort of thing is definitely happening as well. That's so nice, isn't it? The family members finally, you know, getting to see that. Beautiful. All right, Amelie, thank you very much for your message as well. Saltisha Renner from the USA also says, love you so much, guys. Have a wonderful day. Messages like that. Krimi Queenie from Germany says, I'm so proud of you. I'm so proud of you guys, which is great as well. What else do we have? Do you have any questions here? Christine from Canada says, would you mention a video or scene from their music videos that stood out to them as well? Okay, 캐나다에서 질문 왔는데요. 이제 원하스 뮤직비디오들 중에 제일 좀 기억에 남는 그 장면이라고 하죠? 있으신지. 이번 뮤직비디오 진짜 너무 이쁘게 나오던데.
감사합니다.
아무튼 멤버들 어떻게 생각하시는지.
저는 시온이의 씬 중에서 시온이 가운데 시온이가 있고 다른 시온이들이 의자에서 일어나서 나가는 장면들이 있어요. 근데 이제 그거를 다른 대기실과 먼 곳에서 촬영해서 제가 거기를 구경을 못 갔는데 이제 뮤직비디오 완성본을 보니까 이런 장면도 있었어? 하는 그런 느낌이 들어서 되게 저도 보면서 신기했던 것 같아요.
그는 지금 다 시온 씨 거네요. 파트도 그렇고 장면도 그렇고
질투하네요.
So Connie was saying there's a part in Sion's part where there's him and there's like other hymns in the music video. He didn't get to see them shooting that part, but when he saw it, he was like, wow, that's how it came out. So his part definitely would be one of them. Christine, thank you very much for your question there. I mean,
thank
so many
you.
People wrote in from so many different countries around the world. So many more. What else do we have here? We've got Floressa from the Philippines just saying, who was the first group that introduced you to K-pop? 이 질문은 처음 들었던 K-pop 가수가 누구였는지 저 질문입니다.
너무 어렵다.
기억나시나요?
저는 있습니다.
오케이.
저는 딱 처음 태어나 처음 들었던 게 이제 H.O.T 선배님의 토니안 선배님의 그 이제 경기장인가? 그런 데서 처음 노래를 딱 들었었거든요. 그게 좀 기억에 가장 남는 것 같아요.
Okay, so either like for him, he remembers Tony Ann from H.O.T, like him performing in this stadium. That's like first K-pop artist for him as well. So we're going back a long time now, going back a long time indeed. We had so many other questions. I'm sorry we couldn't go through all of them, but I will pass these on to the members. I promise you guys. 아쉽게도 질문 다 할 수가 없습니다. 지금 인사 시간이 벌써 이렇게 다가왔네요. It's already time to say goodbye here, listeners, unfortunately. Boys, tell us about what's coming up for One Us. I'm sure the fans would be really curious. And if you could say a last goodbye to the listeners, that would be great. 이제 One Us 활동에 대해서 되게 궁금하거든요. 말씀해 주시면 감사하겠습니다. 그리고 마지막 인사까지 해주시면 좋을 것 같아요. Okay.
네, 일단 저희 원어스 지금 월화민 타이틀곡으로 음악방송 계속 열심히 하고 있고 또 이렇게 라디오나 다른 방송 통해서 또 투운분들께 받은 사랑 보답드릴 수 있도록 열심히 이번 활동 건강하게 마무리할 테니까 많이 지켜봐주시고 많이 사랑해주셨으면 좋겠습니다. 투문 사랑해요!
사랑해요!
그래요. 사랑합니다.
그리고 세트 버전 곧 나오고요.
아, 맞아요.
곧 공개됩니다.
Brilliant. So they'll be doing lots of different promotions for this one, as Gunny said, like radio and all these different programs and stuff. Please do make sure you look out for them, show them lots of love as well. And look out for the theatre version of the new song title track as well. That's going to come out really soon as well. Big, big thank you to One Us. It's been a pleasure to have you with us. That is it for today. Do remember, I'll be back tomorrow, same time, same place. This is Super K-Pop. I'm your host, Sam Carter. And the last song we're going to play is track 4. On this album. It's called Life is Beautiful. Yes. So check this one out. And we'll say goodbye for now. One us. 감사합니다. Thank you.
감사합니다.
감사합니다. 안녕.
Bye bye.